My dog's gonna get excited because I'm gonna be talking excitedly, and she's. What is going on, Devise family? What is going on? DG all day, all that fun stuff. What is the word in the herd? All of you goatlings, all you kids, all you Baphomets that are in here. And if you're wondering why we're here yet again in the DG hoodie with the orange ass hair, that's right. There's some new freshen up flavors that have dropped. I'm gonna be trying one of them. We're trying watermelon this time. I don't need this because I'm fucking trying liquids. I'm not gaming or doing anything. Oh my god. Why are you like this? So the flavors that have dropped, I believe, are Arctic Freeze, Fruit Punch, and Watermelon. I'm 90% sure those are the flavors that have dropped. I'm gonna be trying watermelon. Avid decided to send me some watermelon. I might do more videos trying the other ones in the future because I'm looking to buy them because I want all of the flavors. And if you haven't noticed from the past trying videos or my streams, we got this set up, man. Look at this. Look at this. Ah. Make some plant. Oh, that smells. Oh, that smells good. Here, do you guys want a little? Get a deep inhale, all right? I'm only holding it there for a couple more seconds. All right, you got that? You smell that? That's fire. That's what that is. We got the watermelon flavor of freshen up hydration ready to go. My dog thinks it smells good. She's trying to get to my cup right now. Okay, can I put this back on display though, honey? Okay. You know what? I've barely shaken it. Where's the powder? It's not in there. The one thing that always impresses me is it like perfectly blends with the water every single time. It never fails. I don't have one of those like metal balls in here for shaker cups. It just blends on its own, man. It just does it on its own. Yeah, what does it smell like in non-powder form? Okay. You guys want a little, You get enough? You get your fill? This. This might be sour blue raspberry for me, actually. Never thought I'd say something like that. Watermelon is not usually my favorite flavor. This is a liquefied watermelon Jolly Rancher. That is exactly what this tastes like. A liquefied watermelon Jolly Rancher. Every single new flavor that comes out proceeds to impress me more and more every single time. It feels like the blend gets more balanced. The flavor is more directly there. And it's Lilith approves. It's puppy approved, isn't it? Is it approved by puppies? You're not getting any, so just say yes, okay? They'll never know. Avid will edit this out. Just say yes. Every single time you guys proceed to impress me more. I'm very, very pleased by working with Freshen Up Hydration and Avid. Thank you again for sending me the new flavor. I appreciate it. I love you, my brother. I can't wait to see what this year brings for DG, especially with, you know, Digi and Vane and everyone else going so hard with everything. You know, Digi's doing YouTube now. He's streaming. He's growing on TikTok. Vane is finally back on the grind. I'm going to be doing some TikTok and some YouTube. This is going to be a good year for us. For us and Freshen Up Hydration, this is the year we take over. All right? This is the year we take over. Lilith finally left me in peace, and I'm done with the video. Thank you for tuning in. Make sure to follow, sub, do all the other stuff down below. I appreciate it. I'll see you guys probably in the next taste test video. That seems to be my thing now on DG, is I'm the taste test guy. I should just do taste test videos, apparently. Okay, I'm done the recording. Avid, I love you. Kisses. Same to all the fans and all the supporters of DG. I love you guys. Just a rebel on your own. On a bed to a bed to a bed to a trip. On a bed to a bed to a